I'm back from Italy with some jewelry. In the beginning of the summer, I was thinking about new projects that I could do, and jewelry came to mind. One of my close cousins had been working in fine jewelry for over 20 years, and when I was born, actually, she gave me this bracelet that a lot of you have seen all over my videos, and I get so many questions about that one, and it was custom made for me, so I was never able to give you an answer where I got it, where you could find something similar. But because I love that bracelet so much, I thought I would develop a line that was inspired by that. I started sketching out all the pieces that I wanted. I wanted to keep it very, very simple. Just 4 pieces. It's going to be a limited edition. I posted a photo of it with the necklace to just give you a teaser. A lot of questions were about, is it going to be in silver as well? And unfortunately, my cousin only does gold, so we weren't able to do it. The only option would be to do white gold, but that would be even more expensive. So for now, I just decided to go with 14 karat gold, which is the one I prefer. And hopefully, if this line goes well, maybe in the future I will be able to add silver and white gold. Who knows? We'll see. But now let me show you all the pieces close up. The first one is this necklace. It's kind of like a dainty choker, and it has a star in the middle and 2 moons on the side. It's adjustable at the back, and if you didn't notice, all the stars and the moons all have faces, both at the front and the back. These were done with laser just for this line. I love how they look, and I hope you like them too. The next piece is the bracelet, which is exactly like the necklace, but it has 3 stars and 3 moons, so it goes all over the wrist instead of just focusing on the center. The third piece, which I love, are these earrings. I went for a simple tiny golden hoop. I think you know that that's the kind of earring I enjoy wearing the most, but the very unique thing about them is that they come with 2 different charms. One has the moon and the other one has the star. At first I just thought I would do moons, but I thought this way was much more interesting. And the final thing is the ring. It's very dainty. It's just made with the chain as the rest of this jewelry. And it has the moon. This one only has the face on one side because obviously it's not gonna spin around, so you just put it on the side that shows the face. Does that make sense? It's going to be a very limited edition. We're gonna put it on sale on my store for 2 weeks from now. You're gonna find it right away. You can check out the links, see if you like anything. If you do purchase something, know that it's made to order. So we're gonna collect all the orders in these 2 weeks. And after that, we're gonna start producing it. But I hope you like it. I'm very happy with it. I'm definitely in love with it. You'll see me wearing all the time from now on. Let me know what your favorite piece is, and I'll see you very soon. Bye.
Thanks for watching.